10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Top 10 Biggest Achievements of ISRO. Number 10, Aryabhata. The Aryabhata was India's first satellite, named after an Indian astronomer. It marked a milestone in India's space program because it was completely designed in the country and launched from a Russian facility in 1975. It was built to gain experience in building and operating a satellite in space. Number 9, Indian National Satellite System. The Indian National Satellite System, popularly known as INSAT, is a series of multi-purpose geostationary satellites launched by ISRO to satisfy the telecommunications, broadcasting, meteorology, and search and rescue operations. Commissioned in 1983, INSAT is the largest domestic communication system in the Asia-Pacific region. Number 8, Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle. It was developed in the 1990s and has become the Indian space mission's most reliable workhorse. The PSLV carried out its first mission in 1993, but its first successful outing was the next year. For the next 25 years, it launched various satellites for historic missions such as the Chandrayaan and Mangalyaan. PSLV remains a favorite among various organizations as a launch service provider. The PSLV system has been used 39 times for launching payload into low Earth orbit. Of these 39 launches, ISRO has suffered only one true failure, the maiden flight of the PSLV rocket in 1993. Number 7, Geosynchronous Satellite Launch Vehicle Mark 3. Taking its baby steps towards realizing India's ambition to send humans into space, ISRO has successfully tested the atmospheric re-entry of a Kuru module, after its heaviest launch vehicle GSLV Mk3 blasted off from Sriharikota. The crew module can carry up to 2 to 3 astronauts, withstood a heat of around 1,600 degrees Celsius. By 2020, India is expected to enter the special group of space cruising nation that are capable of taking people to space. Number 6, Reusable Launch Vehicle TD. In May 2016, ISRO successfully tested the Reusable Launch Vehicle Technology Demonstrator. The technology, when developed completely, would launch spacecraft including satellites into space and re-enter the Earth's atmosphere withstanding extreme pressure and heat conditions and land in an intended spot, helping to cut costs on launch vehicles substantially. Number 5, Launching 20 Satellites in a Single Flight. In June 2016, the ISRO launched 20 satellites in one mission, a record for the space agency. The PSLV carried a weight of 1,288 kilograms, with India's CARTOSAT 2 series satellite taking up most of it. Apart from that, the mission carried satellites from the US, Canada, Germany and Indonesia. Number 4, Indian Regional Navigation Satellite System. IRNSS is an ingeniously built constellation of 7 satellites which has been now given an operational name of NAVIC, Navigation with Indian Constellation. The satellites can provide accurate real-time positioning and timing services and extend its service to regions 1,500 kilometers around India. IRNSS satellite constellation consists of 3 satellites in geo orbit and 4 satellites in GSO orbit, that are 36,000 kilometers above Earth's surface. Number 3, Chandrayaan. It is Indian Lunar Exploration Program. The first mission Chandrayaan 1 was launched on October 2008 on board PSLV XL rocket, and operated until August 2009. ISRO joined an elite list of just 6 space organizations to send an orbiter to the Moon. The Chandrayaan 1 mission carried Moon Impact Probe payload that made the popular discovery of water on Moon. India's second lunar mission, Chandrayaan 2, is expected to be launched in 2017. Number 2, Launching 104 Satellites from Single Rocket. ISRO creates history as PSLV launches 104 satellites in one go. Russian Space Agency held a record of launching 37 satellites at once during its mission in June 2014. The US Space Agency, NASA, has launched 29. PSLV in its 39th flight, launched the 714 kilograms CARTOSAT-2 series satellite for Earth observation along with 103 co-passenger satellites, together weighing about 1,378 kilograms. Out of the total 104 satellites placed in orbit, 101 satellites belonged to six foreign countries. They included 96 from the US and one each from Israel, the UAE, the Netherlands, Switzerland and Kazakhstan. Number 1, Mongolian. India joined an exclusive global club when ISRO's Mars Orbiter mission, dubbed as Mangalyaan, successfully entered the Martian orbit on September 2014 in its maiden attempt. India became the first country to successfully complete maiden Mars mission and also the fourth country to successfully venture into Mars on a shoestring budget that was at least 10 times lower than a similar project by the US. The 450 crore rupees project revolved around the Red Planet to collect data on Mars' atmosphere and mineral composition.